A new missing persons case is underway. Authorities and families search for Chilean Pfeiffer. The 17-year-old was last seen by the lake, taking pictures with her Polaroid camera. There will be a search party tonight at Jillian's father's house in downtown Rochester. More information on that shortly. It's really a shame. It's cases like this that just chill you to the bone.
killer.